people on the outside think that homeless people are just dirt bags, you know, that we haven't tried, we haven't worked, and we haven't done anything. I was in the automotive business for my whole life. I was trading by General Motors back in the 70s. About a year and a half ago, I had a stroke. Just hasn't gotten any better. Well, I get pretty tired just walking about a mile. It is hard because I'm just so unsteady on my feet. And that's what I use the cane for, try to keep from falling down.